Did you catch this, a national treasure? When Ben offers his watch as collateral to inspect the $100 bill at the clothing store, it is anything but an equal exchange. Ben's watch is a Rolex Submariner Date diver's watch, which is worth well over $8,000.